execute it. npm start. Suppose we want to execute Angular application, so which command we will use? So it will show on your browser directly. So npm start. Any problem? It's okay. Any problem? Your voice is very down. What happened? Similar to Angular, we are going to apply an bootstrap and React application. So simply open your browser. Here use getbootstrap.com. Open and scroll down. Scroll up. Here you will get include via CDN. This is a link file. Copy this and paste in this first file, index.html. Here you can add paste here and then copies script file and paste in body. Okay, and now we can use bootstrap. Simply, first of all, open bootstrap and scroll up, and here you will get the CDN. So copy this link and paste in head part here. After that, copy script file here and paste in body. Save this file. After that, we want to use it. So for this part, open. In here, we have not need of this. Here we can use it. And yes. In header part. First of all, we will start from the header part. Okay, so header file open. Here this is the header section. So at the place of this, I'm going to use bootstrap. So for this purpose, div class is equal to as you like. You can use suppose container full. Okay. At the place of this, we can use this in first file means this index and this app.js. Here you can use it. Okay, and copy this. There is two errors. Header, there is nothing, and this is app. We have declared only container, okay. View the class container flow. So now I'm going to show here it's working or not. So here is a React, okay. But here we use only container, then you can see this, okay. So as you like you can use. Now suppose you want to divide header in three columns, so open your header section and here class is equal to row okay, and I want to divide this row in three columns. So for this purpose div class is equal to column three, okay. So I'm going to divide this. Okay. And second column. Okay. 3, 6, and 3. Now we can show here nothing. Here I want to show here like H2 company logo, okay, same as here company name, and here we can show company contact, okay. Okay, three part: company logo, company name, and company contact. Okay, so first of all here you can see this in index.html. I have added the CDN of Bootstrap script and script file and layer CSS file. After that in index.js, here I'm not using this, here app.js, here I declare only the container, and now we are going to apply the Bootstrap in all components. So first of all I am going to work on header, open header, and here declare a row, and currently I am dividing this row in three parts: company logo, company name, and contact number. So for this purpose here company name Arish Infotech. Suppose I want to show in suppose we want to show in center. So for this purpose this is a h2, open css, here header, background color, and here text align center, and I'm going to use this header ID and header like here. ID is equal to header, and I'm going to remove this. Okay, sorry, actually my laptop battery has drained, so that's problem. Now again I'm going to share my screen. Here there are three parts. First part, we will try to show the logo. Second part is a company name, and third part company contact number. So suppose here mobile number, okay, and here we want to show the, here you can see this on the web page, here is the mobile number 3 6 10. Okay, we can show in a small letter because it's very very big. Okay, now suppose you want to show here company logo. For this purpose we have need the logo. So I think you have already Nego at the time, we download at the time of Angular. So for this purpose I'm going to search that logo. So here my data is image. Here this is image. First app, and in src we are going to create a new folder. Images, okay, we will save the all images in this folder and paste that folder, that image. Okay, again, okay, this here in src we will get here image folder, and image contain arrays.png file, and we want to use it in our web page. So first of all, import this image. So import, you can specify image, like suppose name is arrays. You can specify any, this variable name, you can use anything like arrays. And here let's say image and slash arrays. Okay, save this file, and we want to use at the place of this. Okay, so here use img, okay, src is equal to arrays. Okay, now I'm going to try to show this. You can see this arrays infotech and this. So I think tech ch has removed. Okay, so for this one I'm going to use index app.js dot flood. Okay, I'm saying here. Okay, this complete arrays infotech, complete logo and this. Okay, after that is the first row. Bar. Okay, so for this purpose we can create a separate component. So for this purpose I am going to create a separate component, name is nobar.js. okay, and here we can create the function, name is nobar return anything. Okay, and here declare export default, and specify this name nobar here. Okay, and we are going to add in app. So after header I'm going to add this. So nobar and we can show any message here, return h2 nobar. Okay, here we can see this nobar. Okay, suppose we want to add nobar here. So again we can open it's okay. Hello. Here, if you want to add any image in your page, so please, first of all, save. You can create a folder in your SRC and you can save through the in browser. You can open this and save that image. Okay, after that, here, import that image. Okay, and you can use this and add any image in your web page, in your component. Okay, After that, suppose we want to add no bar. So open no bar, open your Bootstrap. Okay, so search no bar. Where is no bar? Here you can see. This is no bar. Different types of no bar. Where is it is scrolling and copy this. You can select any. Copy and paste here. Okay, here it's showing error. HR, this is HR, here is showing error, and here is showing error. Okay, save this file. Actually here you can see this is a JS file, nobar.js. But here we are using HTML. Okay, so actually this is not a HTML, this is a JSX, JavaScript XML. That is a combination of HTML plus JavaScript. So we can use both things in this JS file. Okay, actually this is not a HTML, this is a JSX, JavaScript XML. Okay, so here, so in JavaScript XML, if you are using any tag, so must be include, must be here add end tag. Okay, you can see this. Same as if you are using HR, must be at end. Okay, save this file and you can check on the browser. We're showing here the style. Currently we are using external style. We are not using this. So I'm going to remove this. Here is the style. Here is style. Get this file and try again. You can see this. This is your no bar. Okay, now we can change this here. Harris Infotech. Home. After that, we can use here, we can declare here. About us and if you have made this drop down, you can use it, otherwise there is a link for drop down, like suppose here services. Okay, here is it disabled, so I'm going to remove this. Suppose you want to add a contact us, so about us is about us. We can copy this and declare a contact us. Thank you. you can see this home, about us, contact us, services. Okay, you can declare the services list here also. So these are your navbar. Same as suppose we want to use slider. Okay. For slider, so for slider we can also create a component. Okay, so for this purpose, slider.js, and here declare here function slider. Return here H3, like what the name, slider. Okay, and make it public for export it. Export default and slider. And we can use this slider in app. That app is a parent component, so we can declare here similar to Angular. I'm using it. Okay, so I think you can easily relate it. So slider. Okay, after that navbar, after that slider, after that home page, after that footer action. Okay, now after that suppose you want to add slider. So again we can open the bootstrap, and here search carousel, open this carousel, and here you can select any examples. Autoplay, I'm going to use this autoplay. Copy this and paste in slider. Where is slider? There is slider, and here I'm going to use that slider. Okay, control V, save this file. Okay, that's a img. So because this is JSX, so must be add here closing tag. Okay, after that we have need a image here. So for this purpose, open I'm going to add the image. So this is the image, copy this and paste in this is React. This is our application first app. There is src here. This is the images folder, paste here. Okay, and open your slider component and import this image here. So import the, that is a car. You can specify any name from that's it. Images, and this is a car. Okay, we are using this image. Okay, here you can add, use this braces, and here you can declare car. Copy this paste here Okay. Now I'm going to view this. And open our, you can see this. These are our websites. The home page, and that is a footer section. Okay. And this is autoplay, it should be moved. Auto play, so it should be moved one by one. Okay, so you can add multiple images, but here I am using only single image, but you can use different image. Okay, so here I created the header part, divided in first of all add link and script file of Bootstrap. After that I declare app.js file, and here I have declared only the container flow, okay, for whole page. And then here it first of all I declare here header part divided in this row divided in three part. In first part I have added logo, in second here I'm showing the company name and contact number in third column. After that I have added here no bar, and after that here I have added slider. Okay, any doubt, any queries? I think you can do this easily. Hello. Okay, so please apply Bootstrap in your application. Okay. And you can add another component if you want. You can do anything in your application, but please apply Bootstrap and add slider, no bar, and header. Okay, any doubt, any queries? Okay, so please try to apply Bootstrap in your application.